Let's say I'm playing around with a complex, powerful image classification model, such as NASNIC, and training it in CoLab or Kaggle Notebook. It takes a few hours to train with a free GPU. It may not even be feasible to train on a large dataset. Wouldn't it be nice if I could instantly scale to train on a large-scale infrastructure on more data with more GPUs? Well, I'm going to show you how easy it is to do that with TensorFlow Cloud. First, you'll need to set up your Google Cloud account to use TensorFlow Cloud. We have put together a notebook that shows you how to do that. Once you finish going through the notebook, you'll get three specific parameters that you can use in any future notebooks. Now we can distribute train NASNet with TensorFlow Cloud on Google Cloud. First, we will use the parameters from previous step, and we populate them in our notebook. Then we will authenticate our notebook so it can connect to our Google Cloud project. The rest of the training will be similar to running a local training. First, we will load the data, and then we will load the model and prepare it for training. Before we send the model over to cloud, we run it locally for a few steps to make sure everything works correctly. We are now ready to remove training at scale. We will simply run tfc.run. It will collect all the information from this notebook, package, and send it to Google Cloud for remote training. Once the training starts, you can see the results by loading TensorBoard. Now let's look at another exciting use case with TensorFlow Cloud. Let's say you have a model that you want to fine-tune and optimize to get the most out of it. Well, TensorFlow Cloud allows you to hyperparameter tune your model seamlessly the same way you train your model on the cloud. First, we'll set up a notebook with the same parameters from project configuration. Then, we will authenticate the notebook so it can connect to your Google Cloud project. After that, we will load and prepare the data. When we are defining the model, we will use Keras Tuner API to define hyperparameters. After that, we will configure a Cloud Tuner instance and run a few iterations locally to verify everything works correctly. Now we can start the remote training. Note that this time, we will use tfc run_cloud_tuner to start the remote training for cloud tuning job. Once we start the job, we can see the results of the remote training, and we get a link where we can connect to the jobs running remotely. The exciting part is as you're starting to get the results, you can see all the different parameters that Cloud Tuner is trying out and how good they're performing. As you can see, it is very fun and easy to use TensorFlow Cloud to run your training and hyperparameter tune at scale. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thank you.